My aunt's here for the weekend and they're just getting home, my mom and her, and I'm gonna scare them. They're about to walk in right here, and I'm gonna jump out and scare them. Hopefully, they don't have a heart attack.
But did you hear me? I said,
yeah,
why
you're like,
yeah,
why are you
yeah,
here?
Yeah, you scared the piss on me. I almost stepped on the doll.
And then I almost dropped the green thing. I don't know if there's anything breakable in it, but
hopefully not. Your room's ready, ma'am.
I just went for a run. I was supposed to babysit tonight at 5, but as I was driving there, they were like canceled. Well, actually not as I was driving there. That's a lie. I lied to you guys. I had planned to go and run at 4:30 and I was supposed to babysit at 5. As I was driving to go for my run, they called and said they weren't going to need me. So I just went for my run just now. So I'm a little sweaty. But now I don't have to go babysit. And so my new friend, Jessie, I mean, I've met her before, but we just went camping together. The girl I went camping with last week had a show tonight. And so now it turns out I don't have to work, so I can go. So I'm going to go do that now, even though I'm in running gear and tennis shoes, whatever. And I'm all sweaty. I guess I'm not that bad, but so yeah, so that's what I'm gonna go do now, and I'll probably film some of that, and that might be the rest of my day. Janice is gonna be here. Janice didn't know I was gonna be here, and then we were both here, and it was a great show. Shit, she was finished, and it wasn't just Janice. Her wonderful husband was here. Can you see you? It's a little dark. He was here as well, drinking beer.